What I care about is giving, because what I find is the more you give, the more you receive. So when I came to the company, we had no trucks, we had no trailers. We had a warehouse in Three Rivers, Michigan, and that was our company's business for almost 30 years, from 1969 to the mid-90s. They went on strike, they closed it down, 110 people lost their job, and my dad laid off every employee that he had. We lost 90%+ of our business, and you start over. And that's how I look at almost every day. You just kind of keep starting over. Clark Logic has a passion for helping and serving. We're involved in every local chamber of commerce that we're located in. I'm a proud member of Southern Michigan Bank and Trust in Coldwater, and I'm a very proud member also of Southwest Michigan First. We have about 30 facilities. So within that 2.7 million square feet of space, we're in Elkhart, Indiana. We have 4 locations in Sturgis. We have 6 locations in Three Rivers, a facility in White Pigeon. We have a beautiful food grade facility in Constantine, Michigan. 4 properties in Schoolcraft. We're in Portage, Kalamazoo, and Battle Creek. My dad told me a long time ago, this isn't no get rich quick business. We like projects that are challenges. You don't run away from challenge, you embrace it and you move forward with it. Clark Logic has definitely turned into a real estate development firm, especially in the last 5 years. The projects and the build outs that we're doing for our tenants, it has definitely been a progression, and really it's just one project at a time.
So my name is Paul Vanuss. I own Dutch Boys Hot Rods with my father, Joe Vanuss. Him and I started as a father-son business out of a one-car single garage as a hobby, teaming up with Clark Logic. They came up with this Vicksburg location, which was really exciting for us to be so close to home. They did a lot of legwork, pretty much an effortless process.
Excited doing business with family. We invite CMS to our Christmas party every year. We contacted Jamie and started a relationship, partnership 7 years ago. That's ongoing and great today.
From day to day, I can pick up the phone and get what I want when I want it.
It's been a great working relationship and one that's been very economical for us.
What we do is we're a liquid manufacturer of commercial printing inks. I think what CMS did for us is found us exactly in the right building, put us exactly in the right spot to succeed. We're really, really happy with what's going on here. Our business has been able to grow through this. I feel like Jamie's more of a friend. He's treated us very fairly.
So we're doing a new project. One wasn't even on the radar 3 months ago. I had an automotive customer come to us, and they needed approximately 30,000 square feet in Battle Creek. So we found a 32,000 square foot building that had multiple tenants in it that was on the market, and it'll be a great facility for that customer.
This facility, it's been about a year and a half. We love it. It gives us a lot more possibility, a lot more chance to help out a lot more customers. The relationship between Sherwin and Clark Logic, it's a pretty friendly relationship. Whenever we need anything done, we can go ahead and give them a call.
We're standing here at 555 East Eliza in Schoolcraft, and my dad looked at this building in 1988. In 2015, we bought this facility. The building's 112,000 square feet, renamed it Wind and James. So my wife's name's Wendy and my middle name's James. And phase 3 will be our courtyard. So yeah, it's definitely been a labor of love and a passion. What a great platform now to have kids art classes, kids yoga classes, Schoolcraft. They had their prom here a couple weeks ago. We've had weddings here. And to be in Schoolcraft and be local, we're really excited about investing in this community. And we like to take on a project when we have a purpose. That's our whole focus. What do you need? My plans for Clark Logic is the longevity of our company. My goal is that we're here for another 50 years. I got this little bike team. There's like 50 of us on this bike team, Team Clark Logic. And it's just another passion that we have. And it's just all about serving each other and helping each other out.
Is there anything else you want to talk about?
Just my kids. And my wife, Wendy, is an amazing, amazing woman, wife, business owner, creator. Just blessed beyond belief with our company, with my family. Just very thankful.